In Smart View, you can set options to control how ad hoc actions are performed and how grids are displayed. There are two types of options: global options and sheet options. You open the Options dialog box from the Smart View ribbon. You can set global options, such as advanced options and extensions. Global options apply to all worksheets and workbooks, including the current workbook, and all workbooks and worksheets you create. Let's explore advanced options. You can specify general behaviors and set options for logging, display, compatibility, and mode. Let's explore extensions. Here you see a list of the extensions you can use to leverage Smart View functionality with Oracle products. Use member options to specify how you want to display member and dimension cells in grids. When you set member options, you set a sheet option. Sheet options include data options and formatting options. Sheet options are specified for worksheets and are the default option for new worksheets in the current workbook and for any new workbooks. However, changes to sheet level settings do not affect existing worksheets or workbooks. You can set general member options, such as the zoom in level or member name display. You can also specify whether hierarchy levels are indented. Let's say you want to see sub-items indented instead of totals. Currently, the total, gross profit, is indented. In the Options dialog box, change the indentation to sub-items and click OK. Refresh the grid and notice that the sub-items are now indented. As you add members to your grid, you may see cells or rows where no data exists. By default, these cells are labeled pound missing. Using data options, you can specify how to display rows in grids. For example, you can change what is displayed when no data exists. I'll change the label from pound missing to a dash. You can also choose when to suppress rows and columns. I'll suppress rows where the members are repeated. Now let's explore formatting options. You can choose to use Excel formatting. You can choose to automatically adjust the column width and row height to fit the cell contents, and you can also adjust the scale of the data. I'll save my changes as the default options and refresh the page to see them. Notice that when there is no data, the cells now display a dash, and data is suppressed in rows where members were repeated. Now I'll add some Excel formatting. When I refresh the report, notice that the formatting remains intact. If your model contains aliases for dimension members, you can toggle between member names and aliases by clicking the Change Alias button. Aliases are displayed in this grid. Select None to display the member names instead. You can change back to aliases at any time. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.